This is the big one. The first proximity flight down this face of the Matterhorn. Now, word's gotten out and a lot of the media have gathered to film the jump, so pull this line off and these videos will spread like wildfire. That rep of yours is guaranteed to go through the roof with a line like this. I spoke to Zach and Travis, too. There's a high wind up there, so you'll feel a slight side push once you jump, but it should help.
Playing a little bit of Steve Boss. Yeah. I'm the best at this game. Try to find you in the first place, but I don't know. You can't. Oh. Let's get a little bit of hype in the chat, boys.
Shit.
Appreciate you might feel you're not ready for this, but you're wrong. You've never been more ready to tackle this summit. Weather's perfect. She's right for the taking. So let's get this trek underway, shall we?
Hey, can you hear me on there? Yeah. Gun, turn that nigger crap off. Daggone, man. Hi. Law. Can you hear me on here?
I'm heading out to try and find somewhere new to check out for the day if you want to tag along with me.
Thank you. hours. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them fools tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to Show Dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. Was the haps on the cracks? Shake em up, shake em up, shake em up, shake em. Roll em in a circle of niggas and watch me break em with the 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even back door, little Joe. I picked up the cash flow.
fucking goddamn door. I had to make sure that you was okay.
It's just Smartest, yeah, I've made my mistakes, my mistakes.